Okay. Alright, cool. And to make sure everything was right. It is right. All is right with the world. Let's just get right into it, shall we? And do some duos later. Some trios. Play some other games too. Can't wait for Baldur's Gate 3, man. Whew. That's gonna bring back some memories. this week. Checking for updates. They just did an update. Came and ended. What's up with that? Yeah, play some tunes while we wait.
Fellas don't seem too friendly.
The guys at Fortnite? Yeah, I know. Well, is Fortnite having issues or what? I mean, I live pretty close to the server. The closest servers for me is Orlando. It's like 40 miles away. I don't think there's any thunderstorms. Oh yeah, that's right. I did that for the intro.
I was like, hey, you're muted.
Yeah, I did it for the intro.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah.
I was just trying to log in, but there's some sort of update.
Yeah, I'm trying to get into Fortnite. It just says matchmaking. Checking for updates.
Yeah, but they just had a down period, I saw.
Yeah. They probably, they're, anytime they do a update, it usually means bad things afterwards. You know, oh, it's a wonderful update, adds many things.
Yeah.
And then screws your whole game.
I have the same now, but just in the login screen. That says checking for updates.
Yeah.
So, might just be.
I think I'm going to quit the game and reload it. Give it a shot.
Oh my god. Sinead O'Connor is dead.
What?
Sinead O'Connor, yeah, apparently. 56 years old. The Irish singer is dead.
Holy shit.
And so no more nothing compared to you.
I heard she was having some... She relapsed in heroin. And she was staying at a friend's house and she was really strung out all the time. It's like this.
Well, the cause of death is hasn't come out yet, but it just says she's dead now, 56 years old, according to Irish Time magazine.
Remember when she tore up the what was it, a Bible or on live on TV or something on Saturday Night Live?
I can't remember.
She was edgy, you know. Alright, let's see if this works. Yeah, we almost lost Madonna. She injected too much shit in her face.
I don't know why, but what happened with her? I saw she went very bad.
Yeah, she's been injecting basically botulism in her face. Yeah.
Oh.
That's basically what it is. It's like, nah, you shouldn't do that. It's like filler.
Nope.
I don't think I'll ever do that. I'll age gracefully.
Oh, right. I need to remember that.
What's that?
I need to take the car to work tomorrow, and I can order a parking ticket, parking license, to over half price off what it would cost if I just drive into work and put the car there. So I'd rather pay half off than the full amount.
Right.
But I need to order this from the website. I just remember that I need to do it. Otherwise, I will drive in tomorrow and need to put a parking meter. And that is very expensive.
Yeah. I'm looking up something here on YouTube. It's a DJ. I don't know if you know him or not. I'm trying to find it. Yeah, this guy he's a keyboard, you know, he has like the Mini Moog. He's got, I mean, every keyboard you can think of, like tens of thousands of dollars worth of keyboards. He's really good at it.
Nice.
Trying to find his site. You might like it. Let's see.
My Fortnite is bucking, that's for sure.
Yeah, I'm just getting a blue screen.
Yeah, me too.
Exit. I'll just close it for a moment.
Yeah, just restarting it.
Usually don't mess up like this. This kind of crap goes on at like midnight, you know, when they're doing overhauls and stuff. I don't know.
Wow, it's just connecting now. No, checking for updates again. Duh. If you
teasing us.
Just being a little bee.
Yeah, I think Doctor his name is Dr. Mix. Have you heard of him?
I heard the name.
Yeah, it's on YouTube, Dr. Mix. You should sub to him if you want. He's got a half a million subs. You're into it. All the different... Play some really cool stuff. He does a lot of analog stuff and digital. He hails somewhere, I don't know where, somewhere in Europe. I can't nail down the accent. Might be German, might be Swedish, or might be Netherlands, I don't know. Can't tell. Here, I'll look at his about. London's his London studios, okay.
Oh, that was not him.
I'll post it in Discord.
I think he's British.
Yeah, it's at the bottom. It said he hails from the UK.
So, yeah, he is British.
Yeah. He's got a lot of energy, that's for sure. He's pretty good. He does music for other people too. It's pretty cool. Alright, try Fortnite again.
I don't think Fortnite is gonna work right now.
Yeah, I'm trying all the time.
Did Jasper install PUBG?
Yeah. We can play that if this doesn't work. Well, they're front end, they're messing with it, so. Now, this just says checking for updates.
Yep.
So at least they're doing something.
And then it goes go on blue screen.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I don't think it will work.
No.
Unless the update on the normal Fortnite is bugging for playing Fortnite Zero Build, I have an upgrade, an update hanging.
Yeah.
I don't know about you.
Nah, I don't think so. Alright, you want to play some PUBG or?
We can do that. Don't know if Jesper want to join or.
He'll jump in.
If he wants.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna force him to do anything.
Yeah. We'll do some duos, I guess. Start out in duos.
Mm-hmm.
Is it?
Bloody hell.
Damn intro arcade machine.
I just hit the wrong play here.
For some reason, I can't add you.
Where?
Under social.
No, I'm logging in now.
Oh, okay.
Come on.
Yeah, this game loads so slowly. You want to play first person or actually you add me because the third person it allows duos, right? Third person.
Yeah. Both first and third.
Yeah, mine doesn't allow that. It only lets quads. So you add me and pick duos. This was So
says Jesper is in a match.
Yeah, I know. Alright, cool.
You want third person, right?
No, yeah, third person. Yeah. I should probably turn off my in-game audio. It's echoing, isn't it? Is my in-game audio echoing?
I don't know.
Okay.
I had some audio in my headset, but that was it.
There it is. Alright. All good. Where should we drop? You over here, Kim Pong. What do you think? Over here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Depending on how many we can go to the corner up here.
Okay.
Did you write to Jesper that we are gaming, or...?
No, I just started up the stream.
Okay.
I posted on all the socials, so he saw it. I'm sure he'll see it. Fucking Fortnite. Jesus. That's the second time in, like... Well, it's been 6 months the last time it happened.
Hmm.
Not too... Pretty rare.
Not gonna be alone, I think. Nope.
I'm a little ways back. Yeah, you got one team. You got a guy to your right
side.
Yeah,
I will go on my yellow marker.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna grab this bike over here. Let me get a gun first.
Was that you?
No, I'm not near you.
Okay.
Be careful. God, no gun? Are you kidding me? A handgun, whatever. That's me coming in.
Roger.
Where did you hear those other dudes?
They were... Let's see. Landing right around here.
Alright.
Oh, they're coming over the street there. Be aware. Okay. I think I saw someone walking.
Alright.
I'm quite sure I saw someone, but I'm not 100.
Alright. I need a, oh, I hear someone across the street.
Yeah, someone in that house.
Yep. Come on out. You know you want to.
Yeah, they...
Pussy.
Oh, we have someone who's biking away. But I'm not sure if there's still someone in there.
He's on the outside now.
Yep. Apparently so. He's over by me. Back to where you came from.
Yep. Oh my god. He had an ace. Yep.
While logging in, let me go get the dog up here so he's not alone downstairs.
Okay.
Just while we're logging in. Then I will join again.
Alright, cool. Kindy. The Kindy.
Dum-da-dum-da-dum-dum-da-dum-dum. Come back out here, you taffer!
It's over, Johnny. It's over!
Back.
In time. The Kindy. All new Vikander. It's over there.
Yep.
I have no idea where that is.
No, but let's try.
Yep.
I might go. Yeah.
Someone landed to our left. Or it's landed.
I will take the big house back here.
Alright. You got someone two people to your right and below you. I'll get as close as possible.
Whoa. Someone just dropped a fire grenade on me.
Jesus. Just need a gun, just need a gun. You good?
Yeah, they didn't hit me. Yep. They are in that building.
The adjacent one?
No, but there are someone in there, for sure.
Okay. There we go.
That your drone over there? No.
No, no, I was just taking an energy drink. Alright, let's see. Alright, got a 4X. Pop some of these people. There we go. Sound pretty far away. Like the church area.
Yeah.
Car.
I'm in the next one in here, by the way.
Okay. Doors open on this one, at the top, on the roof. Let's see, a lot of roofs here. Let's see. Just looking for any movement.
Yeah, the top is open over here too.
Nice. Yeah, I might just default to open.
Ah, he has been over here.
Oh, I see a guy over there.
Where?
How do you mark?
For me, oh, right in there. Oh, behind it.
Yeah. Oh. He just jumped down. Yeah, you saw him.
Down there. Also, people over there. But down at the corner and just went into that building attacked.
Okay. God, that's loud.
Yep. Is that you?
Yeah. Drone.
Yeah. Yeah, he just left that corner down here.
I hear him. I hear my drone. He's on the roof. Yeah, he's on the roof.
Yeah, he's racing his partner down there.
Yeah, I'm gonna go. Let's push a little bit closer.
Oh, I see them. Oh, we have a team up there. Ow.
Oh, he killed you, shit.
Big time.
Hassan. Too late.
Shit happens.
Yeah.
Is that what?
Huh?
I'm watching a holiday, watching a dog, or holiday sitting. It's an American bully.
Yeah.
183. Nice. But he's very, very, very cute, and he's very, 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 very stupid.
Yeah.
He's very cute, but bloody hell, I have rarely seen such a stupid dog. He has a small ball that he loves to chew in, but that ball is constantly getting stuck under furniture. It's like, oh.
Yeah.
Do stop being such a weird ass. And a bike and an electrical, what the hell are those called? Push wheel, you know, the one you sit on stand on a plank and push with your feet.
Like with two wheels. You like segways?
Yeah, but they are electrical and you stand on them like a push wheel. What the hell are the name of them?
Like EVs? I'm not sure.
Well, you can call it a kick scooter.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
But this is electrical, so you just push one or two times to start it, and then you, like a scooter, push down a knob, and then it just goes.
Huh. Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
I don't remember the correct name. Electrical kick scooter.
Right.
But that and my racing bike and a flight case for a turntable, those three things were standing at the entrance and he wouldn't go past them. I need to carry the damn dog past them.
Oh,
and
my
he
God.
Will still not go past.
Yeah, that's funny.
I need to drag him when we go for a walk. I need to drag him past it, otherwise we won't get past
it. He's like scared, something new there, he's scared, spooked about it.
Yeah, but he has been here since Friday, last week.
Yeah.
Like, bloody hell, don't you learn?
You just basically gotta pull him towards what they're scared of, let him smell it, and then put it back.
Well,
break it.
He has it. He can walk past it every day.
Oh,
we're not alone here.
Yeah, two came quite close. There.
Was that you who broke a window?
No.
Oh.
There's two doors down. I do not have a gun yet. No gun. Now I got a gun. Well,
I got the M249 and the Uzi.
Nice.
My God, you bloody little dog. Oh, he's just sitting down there, squeaking like a little mouse.
He missed.
He's up there, but his buddy is downstairs.
Uh-huh. Trying to figure out. Oh, I see. Let's see where he is. Oh my God. Knocked me. I hit him a few times, but...
What? How the hell did he see me?
I have a 152 ping, too. Oh, that's bad.
That's not good.
No.
But again, you're playing on the European server?
Yeah. Hey, Darnell, how's it going? Let me check something real quick. Let's check Fortnite real quick.
Oh, he sees me there.
Yeah, with the 150.
Yeah, that's fair.
With the 152 ping, I mean.
Oh.
Compared to, like, most games, like, in the 20s. I'm just check to see if it... If Fortnite's working. Strange time for it to glitch out. So is it real hot there where you are?
Or again?
The heat wave, or is it more south?
It's more south.
Yeah, Italy, Greece.
Well, my the missus and the children are in Crete right now, Greece.
Oh,
they're having a hard time. And I receive pictures and videos every day, and they're just having a blast. My daughter is just bubbling away in the swimming pool like every day.
I bet. Well, I better keep from burning up. Gotta keep that sunscreen on with those temps. Jeez.
Oh, but sunscreen or not, they are constantly. Her color on her arms are enormous. She's so red on her arms. But she's having a blast. She's loving it down there.
Yeah, that's cool.
And I just received a video not more than half an hour ago from where my son, he is getting close to 1 year now. He's turning one here the 1st of August. And there are some sort of a children's disco, and he's standing on a table with his grandpa. He is holding him. He's just standing there dancing.
That's funny.
But again, he loves music.
That's good.
He loves music. It's insane.
You ever play your mixes for him?
No. I haven't.
He gets old. When he gets older, maybe.
I will. But when he gets older, he will get in some sort of music. Here in Denmark, we have a duo that is doing music for children, and it's a character, especially her. She's actually good at singing, but she's doing a children's character, and they do all sorts of normally Danish songs, but a couple of English, like Baby Shark. But when we set those on. He will get, no matter how annoyed, sad, angry he is, he will just stop whatever he's doing and just sit and move from side to side to this, this music. Yeah, he loves it, and he would just focus on the screen and just sit, you know, like rocking from side to side,
like
a little child do, to the music.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's...
Better than that,
Nah, it's not unch unch. It's, in general, he is playing a acoustic guitar of some sort, and she is doing the singing, and he's just a back of choir, but it's Danish kiddie songs.
Right. All right, they're still down.
But he just loves music. It's fabulous. And as a father who was a DJ, it's fantastic.
Hell yeah. Rubbed off on you. Or he rubbed off on him.
Oh, my daughter loves it too. I'm not gonna lie. She loves music too. We have a song that we have been able to play for her from she was a little. Every time this song came on, no matter her state of mind, she would be cried and just sit there and listen to the song. And she still does this to the day. And she's turning 5 in a couple of months.
Mm-hmm.
And she still just sits there and listens to this song, getting totally quiet and just listen to it.
Wow. That's cool. Might have some prodigy musicians on your hands in the future.
Hopefully at some sort. Especially him.
Yeah. Is that a lot of current musicians don't know how to read sheet music, but they make awesome music, you know? Because they use computer programs, you know?
Yeah.
All the plugins and all the, you can, if you don't own a $10,000 keyboard, you can basically download the plugin and make it sound like that keyboard.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Which is so cool.
Yeah. That gives a lot of young people that doesn't have the economy the opportunity to do something.
Yeah, that's awesome. You know a good place on this map? You want to pick it?
Well, we have where Jasper and I usually drop, which is down here. Otherwise, we go all the way up to Camp Milo, but yeah. We can also find a vehicle and go Oasis. Oasis has become a very nice place to drop.
Alright, yeah, mark it. Up here, the Oasis.
Yeah, I would say we will find a vehicle, probably around Cruz de Ville, and then just plow up there somewhere.
Okay. Yeah.
So yeah, drop somewhere along the city here.
Mm-hmm.
And see if we can find a vehicle.
Yep.
I'm sitting upstairs right now and I have the door open and the dog is just sitting watching out the door. It's like, bloody hell, you stupid thing.
Sometimes my Siamese cat, I'll be playing and I'll look down and he's just staring at me. Freaking me out.
I have a car. I think. I hope. Nope. That's... Oh. It was once a car.
Yeah. I'm looking. Alright, I see a
Oh, you have something now?
Yeah.
We need to go down south anyway, so go up there to Oasis, loot, and then take the vehicle back again.
Alright. You got a car?
Nope.
Here, I'm gonna get out of this car. I got a four-seater.
Ooh, nice. I am on foot right now.
You sure you want me to go to Oasis? That's way out of the way. I'll come back.
just go to Oasis. I have a car here.
Okay. Be careful coming up the road because there's two guys just haul ass to the city.
To Oasis, yeah. I found a muscle car.
Yeah, so I'm driving, I think, kinda.
It landed on the side. And nowhere resurrecting it. Just my luck.
In Fortnite, you can just turn it over. They need to do that in this game.
Yep.
Flip mine too. I'm kind of close, so.
Ooh, I have a bike now.
Nice.
Well,
a pedal bike or a motorized?
No, a bicycle.
Okay. We got an AUG fully kitted. Pretty nice. Oh, I found a car. You can drive that one out of here when we're done. a level 2 vest in here if you need.
I have.
Alright.
But we also have a
Okay, the blue just hit. Where did he go? Let's see where.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, two guys.
Oh, whoa, whoa.
Oh, no.
Well, I hit something.
Yep. Oh, no. Oh, no. Thank you.
Oh.
Oh
my god.
Alright. I need to heal real quick.
Mm-hmm.
You good on heals?
Nope.
There's the road. There we go. Meant to do that.
Yeah, I know. Evil can evil.
Yeah, right.
But we need to move anyway, so.
Yep.
To get into the next circle.
Let's see where. Okay.
Just a second. Just a second. I just saw two healing kits here.
Ooh.
Thank God.
Oh my god.
How?
Come on. I forgot how to. Ugh. Pain in the ass is this. I thought the Bronco was a little better.
What are you doing?
I'm doing pirouettes and.
We had a car who worked, so now it's broken.
Yeah. Oh, you want to take that? Nah, too close. There's a guy in front of us.
Yeah, I know. They rode their car.
Yep.
Ooh. They don't like us.
No.
How about going there? To the left?
Yeah.
Boom. Was that you?
No. Oh. Somebody's car blew up. That was weird.
Yeah.
I don't see anybody. AI. I blame it on AI. Damn AI. So, 150 somebody.
Yeah, bus running over here. Oh, they... Oh, yeah, they did. They are pushing you down to the left.
Yeah.
One knocked.
Nice. Ow. Oh, there's two guys up on the hill too. Fuck.
Oh.
Didn't even see him. Sneaky.
Oh, I need to do some laundry. How about you see if you can get a hold on Jasper and do some game with him?
Well, yeah,
then
yeah.
I will go do some laundry.
Yeah.
I need to do it so I have some clothes for tomorrow.
Yeah, I totally understand that. Yeah, I'm gonna check Fortnite one more time here. Yeah, I'd usually do some solos for a while and then.
Okay.
You know, then do warm up and then.
Yeah.
Jasper will jump in.
Yeah.
Or are you?
Then I will go do some laundry.
Yeah.
Not that I want to do it, but I think I have to.
Yeah. Gotta do it. Or else it piles up.
Your last gameplay reached 1,429 FPS. Apparently.
Okay.
1,429 FPS.
Hmm.
That's decent.
Yeah. Optimus Prime. I unlocked him. I used him once. I was like, eh.
Is Fortnite up and running again?
Oh, it's a waiting in a queue, logging in. Hold on, let's see. Connecting. Yep. It's working.
Nice.
Alright, cool.
Well, Gigi, GG, and I'll talk to you.
Alright, man. Have a good one.
And see ya. You too. Thanks for the game.
Alright, yeah, it was fun.
Bye.
See ya. Matchmaking issues. Matchmaking is currently experiencing issues, and we are working to resolve them. What's that? It's Stig. Nah. They should make Stig. Kind of closest. Might get to it. Halo jumper. That's a cool one. Creator made island. Ooh. Yeah, I need to make a an island. They make it, it looks really easy to make a Fortnite map. But I want to make one that's like, one that want people to keep coming back to play. Alright, let's see what else. I'm a good drink. I shall return in 2 minutes. All right. Let's do this. Oops, the ping's low. Cute Wolf, your account got hacked? How? Did you get an email and say, oh, we need your password and all that crap? They'll never ask for your password. They're sneaky, man. They're real sinister, aren't they? How'd they get you? I mean, don't give me all the details, but it's just... Hopefully you got your account back, though. Last time we waited this long, there was no lobby. We went straight to the game. Which is cool, whatever. Put some tunes on. Hadn't locked up since he's right here, still blinking. We'll give another 3 minutes.
This is Miami, pal, where you can't even tell the players without a program. Down here, you're just another amateur.
Very true. You know what I mean? Very odd. Always good. Not the best guns, but whatever. We'll figure it out. Hello, how are you doing? You having a good day? Big old treasure chest for me, huh? The hell is that?
Thank you.
Oh shit, legendary. Oh, that's cool. The boomerang's still in play. I like it. Good, 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 good. That did damage the shit out of her, but I thought that was a short range, that electrode gun. It isn't. That she jumped way up in the air and I just popped her, killed her in midair, and all of her shit just fell down. That was pretty cool. Run! Run!
Those fellas don't seem too friendly. I have a bad feeling about this.
Stopped him. Okay. Was it my first game? First? Second? Definitely not warmed up yet, but getting there. Got an NPC with him. I think she'll win, or he'll win, if he can learn to drive.
Nighty-night.
That truck. You gonna face off? Oh, I didn't know where you were. Careful. Okay. So it was a dude. Balls. I knew it was going to be one of them. Alright. Four left. It says five, but that includes him, so four left. If you would stop running into trees. Come on, the balls, master. Come on. Send it. You probably should heal first. You don't have any heals. You should probably go back to her where you killed her and heal yourself quickly. Oh, you're dead. You're dead. to his help. One shot. Oh my god. Oh. I was about to say one shot and he's dead. He did pretty good towards the end though. I'm surprised. Not good enough though. This health situation was dire. Okay. Do a quest. Why not? Be right back. Little bio.
just such a my fear. Am I awake or lost in our dreams? Everything's so cold, the air is so still. There should be nothing here to see. Is this a warning? Like in the black book, there can be no one else but me. I see a darker shade of darkness. I hear a shadow hiding the light. I feel a suffocating tension within a terrible desire. Everything's so cold, the air is so still. There should be nothing here to fear. But I am breathing a child's lifetime. Can any part of this be real?
Let's go.
got my display port cables. Finally. It's in the back of my rig. I just wiggle it a little bit. I mean, it's locked in there, and just moving the cable a little bit, it flickers. It makes the monitor go on and off, on and off. So I just was like, I typed in best display port wire, 6 feet. Done. We searched it. It's really good. Got good shielding on it and all that crap. So I got two of them. Always got to have a backup, right?
Always.
Redundancy is king. We'll be playing or something, and then all of a sudden, Murphy's Law strikes. Playing Art Bell's theme song. Well, the original song comes from Midnight Express. That's right, you better clap. He's a god. Bow before your god. Bow before Zod. Kneel before Zod. I watched that the other day.
Kneel before Zod. Thank you very much. A couple of more songs. Thank you.
Energy on. Okay. Yes! My keyboard. Choose your destiny. Johnny Cage, Raiden, Sonya Blade, Sub-Zero, Scorpion, Malina, Sing soon. No. Not gonna pick that up. I need you. No, I'll make it very slow for you. I need to be a dick about it. That NPC is quite an irritant, but whatever.
Thank you.
We both died. All right, let's see who. Two more for her to get. Three total. Giving her. That's a good winning combination. That's an okay combination. I'm gonna stick with this one. I think she'll win.
Hold it right there, Taffer. Come back out here, you Taffer!
And no one died. Somebody's got a bot. Somebody hired a bot. Nope, Alright, 1v1. This is what is your mega slurp. All right, left side. Get it ready. Get your orange gunner. There you go. I was about to say, you better use that orange gun. How did I know she was gonna win? Reasonable, but the deduction, really. Five kills. 14 headshots. Crazy. Ugly. Single shite. Let's do a squad and see what happens. See how chaotic it is. I don't plan on winning, but this will be fun. Alright.
Hey guys, I just started playing the game like 4 weeks ago. Yeah. I killed a guy.
I don't know if I'll do that. Pretty loud, man. There are matchmaking problems.
What's up, bro?
Yo, yo, yeah, dude.
Yeah, fuck yeah.
Hell yeah. We're gonna most these motherfuckers.
Yeah, good. Let's fuck them up. Alright, I'm a far drop.
They're gonna be lonely soon once we put them in 6 feet
well,
deep.
What? They're gonna be in ruins. Oh, never mind. Change your mind.
Boom.
Let's get dark. Let's slide. Middle and the pointer. I got a girl I'll play with on here. She's on that night fight. She went down with a cleaver.
Oh, what the fuck? Mike?
Damn, is that my text message?
Filling with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimidating. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a venerate. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. And I kill him. And double the fucking body's only obliterating. Everything is generated. Renegade him. And I make anybody who wanted with the pull frame. Nobody wanted, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm
everybody's got virgin mics.
Oh, I'm good.
Yeah, I know you're good. You gotta eat my fear.
Everybody
accomplished something. He's white, that's not right.
He's like, no, nobody here.
I mean, we're all for it here, but nobody.
That sucks.
Yeah,
there
we go. It's alright. We're gonna get plans.
I hope and I pray that you get through it. And just know that you do have the strength to get through whatever the fuck you want. No matter what it is.
Yeah, let's do some down below. Down below. Down to below. Oh, fuck. I'm going to pull it up on that one.
If you want to change
it,
starting with
you, you appreciate it. Never did that. Guided by expert nurses who got your back,
so you can deliver your PSA. Chamberlain University. Hey, Sunday. What do you mean you don't have my fucking car? Bro, there's only two people that can have the shit. Look, it's either you or me.
Hey, Jordan, let's go, man.
How'd you get my shit?
Don't worry
about that.
I hope they come after us. I really do. They're going to be so fucked.
What you got?
I want a robbery, I'm
feeling godly. Wonder how much that gon' cost me.
We got.
Hey, have you fucked that mammoth yet?
been going fucking fast and it got me swerving. I know that I'm a child of God, but they want me thirsting. I've been trapping out the Ozark, I'm already burdened. And I've been hard at work at home, you just hardly
burdened. Good old
if it wasn't for this rap shit, I'd be moving kilos. Front the rent from my connecting pop up the casino. Used to fake it till I made it just to boost my ego. Stashing money in my shirt, they thought I'd do some chicho. Oh no, I got some new wheels.
All right. All right, let's go hunting. Got a team up here, 197. I'm gonna third party them, fuck them up. Poor guys, kind of feel sorry for them. Not.
Bye-bye. You had no chance. Seems like the whole server's out to get you. Jeez. Nice. GG, that was fucking awesome. Did a good job. Whew, that was a fun game. Super intense. Second place, not bad. They knew what they were doing, which is good. That's the first quad I played with people I don't know. I don't know why they're playing loud music though. Kind of ruins the communication. You know? Oh, you can mute them now. When I muted them, it's cool. I'll do duos. One sec.
It's all in the reflexes.
I'll play one more. Shit, I was muted the whole time, huh? Anyway, I played a duo game. The first time I was duoing with, died like within 10 seconds of landing. Didn't land where I landed. And I came out second place, not too bad. Had some good weapons too. Not too shabby. Alright, now that you can hear me, I'm going to play one more game because I'm getting really tired. I had to get up real early. Go to the doctor. Standard visit, you know. Had probably 2 hours sleep.
Mark my words, I shall return to haunt you.
I don't like this one bit.
She knew. Thank you. my god. What the hell? Oh, I didn't need my damn shields. Color for chat. Alright, I need to go back to... Oh, I was on duo still, wasn't I? Oops. I think I was on duos. So alright. Mic check. Alright. Mic check.
This seems too easy.
Yeah. Still got my quests. That thing doesn't do that much damage. Should use my blue AR. Then it would have been quite easy. You got lucky. Punk. so close. Okay, so that lever action shotgun is really good. Okay. Let's watch. I was assuming not no one would be up here, but let's see what he gets. If he's not killed. What the heck?
Wasn't expecting that.
It's the Slurpee. Alright, get you. Get those two guns. Three guns. What? You don't want the mag? Or the DMR? Wow. Observes. Wow. If you took that gold drum gun, you would have killed him. Almost got him now. Almost sudden count though. Deja vu. What the hell? You shot him out of existence. Wow. I want to learn that trick.
I've had enough of this. Here we go. I have a bad feeling about this.
Three left. Will he get a surprise, motherfucker? We'll see. This guy's hiding like a little wuss, isn't he? Let him hide, just wait. I just wait behind those rocks. He could be below though, so we don't know. Other side of that, right? Alright, that's what I figured.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Yeah, so I thought something's going on. Idiot got caught somewhere in the blue. and he was the winner of the last game. I guess. Thanks for watching. It's Wednesday. Tomorrow we'll have another, might play something different. We'll play Fortnite maybe for an hour or so, but then we're going to play some other games. Don't know what yet. Maybe an adventure game or something. Maybe the Indiana Jones and the Fate of Atlantis. That's a really cool game. Or Day of the Tentacle. Something fun, you know? People of all ages would love it. gonna get back into Hogwarts Legacy, but I mean, Baldur's Gate 3 is coming out soon, so you know, that's gonna be a time sink right there. So I don't think I want to get into Hogwarts Legacy. Maybe Christmas time-ish, you know. And they'll have hot, you know, Christmas theming in the castle, which is kind of cool. Same with Halloween. But don't forget to subscribe, like, and whatever you do, click the bell icon to accept all. That way I know when I'm gonna go live, as opposed to dead. Anyways, guys, have fun. Weekend is slowly approaching. And I will catch you tomorrow. Have a good one. Bye for now.